Warning, warning, warning.
Danger, danger, Will Robinson.
Warning, warning.
All the cool kids keep enthusiasm rationed, right down to the last explosive ounce. But I'd rather indulge my many passions, even if my squareitude's a little too pronounced. Perhaps I do not strike you as a geek without the horn-rimmed glasses and knee-high Argyle socks. But nerdery is more than wardrobe deep, and I'm a nerd down in my heart, and that's where nerdhood rocks. I'm better acquainted than a good girl ought to be with Aragorn and Yosef Bridge and Worf and Hal and Han. But you don't really know me, and my culture don't control me, so don't you pigeonhole me, cause my phaser's set to stun. I've been a nerd since long before I could have heard that bookish girls should look and act a certain way. And I'll still be a geek when I am utterly antique, because I do not care what normal people say. My superpower's draining fun from parties, but if I am a misfit, then I'm in good company with Auden, Austin, Hawking, Galileo, and Van Gogh, and countless other weirdos whom you really ought to know. So stow your expectations, no, I won't fix your PC, and I don't mind being underrated or ignored. The world is much too interesting to entertain ugly, and I won't ever play it cool, so I won't ever once be bored. Oh, I have been a nerd since long before anyone heard that fat and scrawny was the latest fashion trend. And I'll still be a geek after nobody thinks it's chic, because I don't require approval in the end. In '04, Dequan's dance groove swept the country, and suddenly old moon boots were Italian haute couture. Time magazine reported that our time had finally come. I guess they didn't know that we already ran the world. Oh, I have been a nerd since my first five-syllable word, and no TV series or movie changes that. And I'll still be a geek now, vote for Pedro, so last week I do not care whether Milan endorses Black.